Great Hearts Academy is a network of charter schools in Phoenix, Arizona, comprising of around 16 academies. I think we'll be 19 in the fall. And we are K-12 academies that are committed to the classical liberal arts.
Well, a classical education is an education that first and foremost focuses on the human being. That it's not just about gaining skills, it's not just about getting into college, it's not just about earning a career, but becoming a better, more well-rounded and thoughtful human being. And then that human being can then go on to be successful in whatever shape their career takes in life.
And this is one of the beautiful things about Great Hearts, is that we don't self-select our students, we just take kids. They are chosen by a blind lottery, and so they make up every demographic that you can imagine.
Students are always working on something. They're always curious and open. One of the greatest things I think about the classroom that we have is any question is fair, and it's our task as teachers to sort of hone them in on what questions are the ones they should be asking.
It's wonderful that we have the great books, we have a classical education, but what makes it come alive are the faculty. A school is a faculty, and we hire a very particular type of teacher, one that we like to say is intellectually, aesthetically, and morally alive. And when you put that type of teacher in front of students, whether it be 5 years old or 18 years old, you find that the students have such a love for the content that's being delivered to them because they know, first and foremost, the teachers love them.
Teachers take a personal interest in each student and how they're developing through the year.
The art teacher is an artist. She is passionate about art. The music teacher is a musician. She is passionate about music.
Well, I think what's really important about Great Hearts is that we want to renew public education. We want to make sure that we set really high expectations for kids that speaks to their noble purpose as human beings. That education is not just about getting kids into college or just about learning specific skills, but about producing those broad, thoughtful American leaders for our next generation. So we think that American high schools, American K-5 schools and middle schools have their best days ahead by offering families more choice. And we think the choice of classical education is a great one for the 21st century.